actually kidding me?
What's it say? Welcome to Expert at the Chart Table. So on this project, you're going to find a load of effects from my professional working repertoire, ranging from extremely easy to intermediate. Every effect on this project is achievable and was designed for layman's impact in mind. 100% it wasn't before.
No.
It's just space. And the thing is, I didn't need to know the cards. Like I said, it was sophisticated light detection equipment, right? And the reason I love this routine is a vertical lie detector, which has an interesting premise and a finish that happens at chest height. The cards didn't need to know. So on the kind of free think of your card, you kind of one, two, three, changes into, right? So not only do you reveal the selected card, but you also produce the four of a kind. One, two, three, and four,
no way.
Sixes, the mates of your card. Appreciate it, thank you. So this is a decompression routine of a four, changing into two twos, and then visually changing into four aces. Each phase offers a new method and a visual routine which you can immediately incorporate into your card repertoire. So in my wallet, I have one card. It's right. My bank card, Claire. So in bank, change the details of a debit card, visually change into the selected card a spectator has chosen.
Oh, you are kidding, you are actually kidding me.
What's it say?
King of Hearts.
What's the card you took?
King of Hearts.
Claire, we have a miracle, right? But then it's a kicker. It changes from one card into the spectator number two's card. Claire, it's out of interest. You put your hand there for me. And put your other hand on top. Your card, if that wants you free, lift your hand up. I should change from the king. And what does it say now?
Jack of spades, are you taking the mint?
So change from the king of hearts into a jack of spades. You can see the twos here. Snap the fingers, you can actually change these into one, two, three, four aces. So this trick is one you can do at corporate tables of 10 people. It's current closer to my bar set, and there are various elements which I've included from various sources which can make this one complete, almost maniac in and of itself. So all of this is visual, commercial magic, which plays extremely well, it's powerful, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
That is crazy.
You've come to my friend's wedding, I'm making over. Yeah, pick him up! Did you do weddings in that?
Of course I did.